First half, Magpie versus... Scotty,
call me Scotty.
Yeah, you got you, mate, gotcha.
Got you, mate. Just checky, mate, our other option is drone there, mate. Yeah, mate, yep.
Get the hell out of here!
Here, mate, we just need to stick to our structures here, don't need nothing stupid. We've earned this, mate, we've earned this, so we'll just capitalise now. Just execution, execution, Billy. Well done, mate. This next set we must complete. Just get to our kick, eh? Right back, Nate. Take our time, mate. Composure. Build pressure, build pressure.
Where's the
Guys, just gotta take that tackle there, mate. Take the tackle and just build off the next play. Just tell him on that back tackle, I know he's having a go, but just to fucking launch that down the other end.
Come on.
Composure, mate, composure, just build pressure, get to our kick. Composure, mate, just composure to our voice. Kick again, just build pressure, mate. We're building pressure here. Mate, that's our go-to side, mate. If our go-to side is the fucking big birdie there. Was that not a try? Mate, we need to play direct, not out the back. Play direct now, in their court. We need to turn that ball back against the grain, mate, not overs. It's got to come back up under against that grain.
Just to get Mac Costello out of trouble first, and then Mac
Yeah, mate, get a mate boy set, and then tell Gaz he's got one carry. That's right, yeah. Jacko! Tell Gaz he's got one carry, then he's coming.
Yep.
Tell Gaz, one big carry. Yep, throw him on for Gaz, mate. He's having one running coming. Yeah, and then I'm going to put Beefy on soon for Coz. So tell him to get warm.
He's fine.
Yeah, that's all right. Is he fine? Okay, see how he goes. Yep. Just hold off on that for a sec, mate. Hold off on that for a sec. Good kick. Okay, as long as he's keep working hard, tell him he's fucking dropped off, he's coming off. No way! No way! Bound to that bullshit on the other side. Mate, no more magpie swoops, just magpies. Soon, mate, anyway. So Beefy will be going on for him soon. Tell Beefy when he gets on, just no bullshit, just find his front, play the ball quick. What's the problem with our fucking depth on that edge? We've got to take a couple of steps on that edge to give ourselves time and space. Gaz has got one set of defense, one set of attack, one set of defense, he's coming, no matter how good he is. Check Nico, please. Get him to check Nico. See his next game. Clean set, go Jack out of yellow, clean set. All right, come on, keep our heads. Clean set, clean set. Clean set. Nico, turn, mate, cook it. Just got to be composed here. Tell Damo, composure, mate. We build pressure. We're 12 points in front here. Tell Ja when he can start running the footy, mate. Ja's going to take it to the line.
Offside.
Fucking tell Riley he needs to get fucking deeper.
Third time, mate, he's over on the football.
Push up both sides of that ruck, mate.
Mate, Matty Temby's up to nine now. Matty Temby to nine now, mate, for Buffy.
Pressure, keep doing that pressure. Play direct, play direct. Just change, mate, even just our hammers, mate. Hammers, hammers, hammers. So just change that angle, hammer, hammer, hammer.
Thank you.
got the hammers, change the angle back against the grain. Even that Viking mate, you know, when they can't both come against the grain.
Thank you. Not on my plate, so how long does he score?
Oh yeah, it scores good for you.
Yeah, yeah, I know, you want a bit of action.
Don't we all?
Yeah. Us.
No,
South. No, I don't know who he is. No, I don't know who he is, mate.
Why is just dumb ball, dumb
ball. Yeah, I've got no idea. I've never seen him. Oh, that's Luke Vicania. He usually wears six.
Right, guys. Yeah, mate, copy. Good set, mate. Just got to keep doing the same things.
Cheers, Jimmy.
Just got to keep playing direct like we are. Mate, we keep playing like this, we'll get some joy.
Someone did that last year and there was a copper right behind him.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool, clean set, clean set.
Oh, crowd had a laugh.
Thank you.
Mate, get Gaz ready, please. Get Gaz ready for the drone. Correct, correct, correct. Percentages here, mate. Just get to our kick. Just get to our kick. Get to our kick. How's Jerome, mate? How's Jerome? He's just off the ground a bit slow a couple of times. Is he okay? Okay, mate. No dramas. Mate, Wolfie's gonna go on with 20. Wolfie's gonna go on with 20 to go. And so is Coz, mate. So is Coz. At the 20-minute mark, he's going back in the call for Beefy. Then I'll have two left, won't I? Will I have two left after that?
That.
Will I have two left after that? Yeah.
Just so we'd still be out there, wouldn't they? Ball comes straight out, can't we?
Need better depth there, mate. We need better depth. Keep your head. Keep your head. Just clean set. Clean set. One attack and one D, and then make those two changes, please, mate. Righto, mate, put Buffy at 9, please. Put, Nicola at 9, please. Sorry. Oh. Bring it, no, it's B for yeah, gas, yeah, sorry. Cause. Bring him off. Those two changes are going to happen anyway. One attack, one D for both of those men, please, mate. Jasper just kicked it.
No, he didn't.
Probably doing that. Ooh, good run, Riley. Quick play. Is it number 12?
Yeah.
He played reserve grade last time with South. He was a flash in reserve, wasn't he?
Hey, July.
One
So when we get the ball back, make those two changes, please.
Thank you. Did you look loose in this?
Just keep your head, mate. We've got the penalty. Just keep your head. Not day, mate. We've got the penalty. Go, Nate! Go, Nate! Look up to left! Composure, composure. Just tell them, build pressure. We don't have to score off the set. Wait,
of being a lot of short passes. Tell Nate, he's got to square up, mate. He's just running sideways. He's got to play square to the line. Near that line, mate, we've just got to run a hammer with Birdsall, mate. Just against the grain, they won't stop him. It's got to go to Yoss, that message. Deeper, Riley. Take a step. Just same as usual, mate. Build pressure. One more will break their back. Yossi! Yoss! Yoss!
Mate, on the tap play, on the third play, go to birdie, but hammer against that grain with Nico coming back through the middle. It was fucking... No, just normal dog, but with just a dog with Nico coming back on the inside. But birdie, you're the dog. No, dog, just a hammer. Just a drop under, mate. And go, put the hammer down.
Pat on the back, that was a great defensive set.
Where's Turk?
Mate, he's done his knee.
Shit, we're in front of him, he's on our side. Who's that? Who's that, mate? Who's that? Mate, bring him off, put Jerome on, eh? See how he's first. Just see how he is, mate. First, see how he is.
How's T-Mart? What's wrong with him, mate?
Oh, Oh,
shot.
Defend this set, mate, we'll be right. Pushing back. Riley, go fullback. Oh no, you're right, stay there. Stay there, yeah. No, you're right, he's right. Just leave him there. Oh, we're attacking. Oh.
What?
He's a competitor, mate. Every day, training. He's pulling up like a bodyguard. He's a boy. He's getting blown up like a boy.
Yeah. They're going to try the dirty shit, mate. We just need to stay out of it. Just build pressure again. Simple, simple, simple.
Oh, man, it's made outstanding, isn't it? Offensively,
actually. They're a bit of faith with each other.
They are, mate. But what I like, they keep turning up to the fence, just keep working, talking to each other. Just the talking, the fence is outstanding. That's never been our problem, mate.
Yeah. It's just building faith with the dark side.
Yeah.
Fucking birdie, mate.
Oh, mate, it's phenomenal.
To be aggressive, you know.
It's really blatant, isn't it?
Mate, outstanding. So's Nate. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So's Josh. He's just the boys really outstanding, actually. No.
Jar's really outstanding.
Yes.
Oh, mate.
Safe as hell.
He's been good, mate, tonight, guys. He's got a start. This one hasn't been lifted for it.
It's been good, man.
Yeah. We'd be at 4 to 4 and we went fucking couple.
We do, well. Jingle bells. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, they played well, didn't they? Thanks, mate. Right.
Yeah.
Cheers.
We had a video last week, the boys singing Jingle Bells, and Jack Wood smacking a chair with his boot, and puts a hole in the boot with the chair. Over there with you. No, not that, just this. Okay?
Just this, the tripod, the camera, all together, just close it up.
Over to...
just
into
the office.
Yeah.
And if you see Marie, she'll take it.
Okay, thank you. Might have been for like 50 or something.